Upon the gallows hung a wretch by Emily Dickinson. Upon the gallows hung a wretch to sullied for the hell to which the law entitled him. As nature's curtain fell, the one who bore him tottered in, for this was woman's son. To all I had, she striking gasped, oh, what a livid boon!